Sub-Zero.
Thank you.
you know, you can be proud all you want, but on Judgment Day, God's going to put you like a little booger into hell because you have no power. And I'm telling you today, your pride, that's fine. I preach the law to the proud.
I preach the law to the proud.
This is so good.
I preach the law to the proud, the grace to the humble.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
I'm here to tell you today that you can turn from your sin and believe on the Lord Jesus Christ. It's sodomy. Did you know that? And did you know that pedophiles are number one amongst homosexuals? Did you know that? Wow, that's amazing. That's wicked. And no homosexual shall enter into the eternal life that God has prepared. The Bible says also, nor thieves, nor covetous. Let's talk about thieves real quick. If you've ever taken something that does not belong to you, you've ever taken something, whether it be big or small, whether it be when you were younger or when you were here recently, if you have taken something that does not belong to you, you are a thief. And there are many thieves in America today. If you have not repented of your stealing, you need to repent. No thief enter into the kingdom of God.
You're a thief because you take rights away from people.
No thief shall enter into the kingdom of God. And the Bible makes it very clear that no thieves enter into eternal life. The Bible also says, nor covetous. Those of you that lust, covetous is idolatry, the Bible says. Covetousness is basically wanting something you don't need and lusting after it, maybe trying to even go after it by your own will, something you don't need, like a new car, you need a new dress, a new wardrobe that you don't really need. You want...